Hey everyone, it's late and I was up and bored and itching to make a video anyway. So I was playing around with my hair a little bit because it was a mess. And I thought I'd show you this real quick, easy 60s updo. At one point you'll see me flip this top part back. At that point you want to use a lot of hairspray. But you can leave all the hairspray off the other hair, the rest of your hair. Curl this end or what, however you want to do it. But hope you like it. You can try it. If you don't have long hair, get a wig. Okay, let's get started. Black hair. Start by finding the tips of your ears. Guide the front of your hair forward. And all the hair behind your ears back. Bring all the forward hair together and clamp it. Once again, find the tips of your ears and follow an imaginary line until your fingers meet in the back. Pull all that hair up. Leave the tail hanging. Straighten out this part of the hair, but leave it fluffy. Tuck and roll. Twist until you have an assemblage of a bun. Remove the forward clamp. And use it to pin your hair. Then take the forward hair. Straighten and even out. Pull straight up and back. You'll want to use hairspray before you pull the hair back and after you pull the hair back. Twist the end and pin it up under the clamp. Fluff hair, and you're finished. A little more spray to get rid of the flyaways, and you're done. Oh, it's bright. That's my filming lights. That's why it's so bright. Well, tell me how you like it. Comment. Rate. See you next time.